TikToker Jenny Popoch, who had over 5 million followers, was just banned on TikTok after a lot of people were worried about her safety. Considering that she's only 15 years old and a minor, a lot of people are not happy about the type of content she uploads. People have been concerned about the inappropriate clothing that she wears while doing inappropriate dances. It's kind of another Danielle Cohn situation where her mom has forced her to make inappropriate videos since a young age. Last year, her mom also broke into the Hype House. There's also some creepy theories about her mother, which you can read for yourself. Apparently has done creepy things like this. So Jenny's account got banned shortly after this TikToker made a few videos concerned for her safety. In the video, she was discussing how she felt that one of Jenny's TikToks was a community guideline violation of minor safety. But what's ironic is that her video concern for Jenny's safety was removed from minor safety, although Jenny's account was still up. But after that, TikTok properly looked into it and banned Jenny's account for community guideline violation. And since the ban, Jenny's mom has been threatening the TikToker. You guys can read the top comment there. And this isn't the first time that she has threatened people worried for her daughter's safety. She's also leaked Noah Glenn Carter's address and has threatened to go to his house. If you guys have any opinions, let me know.